traditionally has been used for the living quarters of the neighborhood. Then it should be torn down and put up in 2 hours. So 2 hours you can tear down, then put it on the camera, and put it in this place. But of course, this year also has to withstand the strong winds and harsh weather in the neighborhood. Next, we're going to come to this central region, which is the Lulus. The Lulus is actually a German word for loose. So because this describes the loose sand, also known as the yellow sand people in China. It's very, very big, it covers a huge area. And it's one of the iconic places along the Silk Road. If you were traveling from the past, the Silk Road, you actually have now the Han people are what you think of as Chinese people. They think of the Chinese people instead of the Han people. The Han people originated in the Yellow River in the north, and they were then, of course, expanded. And today you have them in every state in China. Then come to these cave dwellings. So now, before, nothing by now, in IT is a very, very beautiful building. I see IT West, beautiful. It's built many, many stories high. But in the past, how did people build stuff? Well, they didn't have the technology to build all these things. So what they did was they borrowed the land. What they did was they took the mountain cave, started carving houses into the mountain. Basically. This is what happened. You know, it's very, very interesting harmony between man and nature. Another place you can see is actually, it's not in China, it's in Cappadocia. Cappadocia in Turkey, you can see all these things. But in Cappadocia, it's not quite as refined as this. Cappadocia is really like a hole in the mountain, but this one is more houses built into the mountain. Now, we come to the southwest region, which is very famous, Sichuan. Now, Sichuan, if you all love the mala food, yeah, I know a lot of people love to eat the pot, right? The mala and mala chips and everything. Now in Singapore, see that everything is mala. But they put mala everywhere. So, you ever eat mala, it's basically in Sichuan. Okay, so you go to Sichuan, but be warned, the Sichuan mala is much more spicy than Singapore. So, if you go spicy, please go there. Okay? What you are being warned, spicy or poison. Fujian minority is